All right, here we are. Got ourselves our absolute basketball break. We've got a contenders breakup that's chugging along. We'll probably have to push that a little bit, but we're more than halfway sold out on that one. And then we have a titanium break, and then we're out of here for the day. Early day today for us. But then the rest of the week, we're here till 10 o'clock at night with Troy. So look for it. We got a ton of breaks up. There's over 20 group breaks up for the rest of the week. Literally something for everyone. Multi-sport, hockey, football, basketball, baseball, comic books, wrestling. Literally, when I say something for everyone, I actually mean it. We got mixers. So do yourself a favor. Take a look at everything. We got Quest up. We got the Big Box Hit Parade. We have a Muhammad Ali break. We have another all-time master collection break from Upper Deck. So lots of crazy stuff. All right, let's find out what teams you got, and then we will go from there. Don't want that. All right. It feels like I haven't done a break in a long time. So 10 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. And then we'll take everyone here that bought in the breakout. It's sold out. We appreciate it. That's going to be 5 times. One, two, three, four, and 5. There it is, 5 times. All right, Henry G with Indiana, Andrew M, Houston, Alberto V with Atlanta, Clint L, the Clippers, Kevin B, Memphis, Matoshi K with Brooklyn, Satoshi M with Phoenix, Dijon P with Orlando, Clinton W with Philly, Alberto V with Detroit, Brian D with Minnesota, Derek T with San Antonio, Alberto with Golden State, Ryan B. Washington, Adam K. the Lakers, Alberto V. with Cleveland, APVW with New Orleans, Joseph K. Charlotte, Giannis with Utah, Stephen D. with Portland, TJM with OKC, JM with Dallas, Alberto V. with Miami, Jeffrey T. New York, Ken He. Boston, Giannis with Toronto, David R. Denver, Eduardo I. Milwaukee, Francis O. Chicago, and George C. with Sacramento. Let me get you back to the case right here. I'll open it up for trades if anybody would like to do some trades. Trades, all the cards going out for this break, so don't worry about sending your emails. Good luck to everybody. Here we go. Joe Dumars out of 999 for Detroit, and then a Jamal Murray out of 75 quad relic with the auto. Take a look at that. 2-3 color patches, 4 colors overall. That's going to Denver. Back. Vince Hill out of 999 for Boston. Bill Brayley out of 999 for New York. And then a Manu Ginobili out of 149 relic for the Spurs. Do have a shot at some old school cards along with the new school. That's why I like this product. Good mix. Bender out of 999 for Phoenix. Bill Walton out of 999 for Portland. And then a Lopez and Bogdanovich dual relic out of 149 for the Nets. Kobe out of 999 for the Lakers, and then Julius Erving out of 149 relic for the Sixers. First box is down. We'll set that to the side.
Oh.
A lot of points right there. Got a Muggsy Bogues out of 999 for Charlotte.
John, you're worth a billion
points. Oh, well, thank you, Alex. I'm saying something.
I'm worth 10 billion, though.
Okay. Connie Hawkins out of 999 for Phoenix. And a Jaylen Brown out of 149. Tools of the Trade Relic for Boston. Little base parallel action coming up here. First time I got one of these. How about a Jerry Lucas 101 for the Warriors? Base.
That's cool.
Cool looking card. I want to say it's the first 1-on-1 base that I've pulled from this product. Sabonis out of 999 for the Thunder. Jamal Mashburn out of 999 for Dallas. And then a Chris Dunn out of 75. You got six pieces there. You do have a three-color patch and a piece of the basketball. That's going to Minnesota. Last pack of this box. Ulis out of 999 Phoenix. Tim Hardaway out of 999 for the Heat. Buddy Hield out of 149 relic for New Orleans. Box number three. Gary Payton, 999 for the Lakers, and a Ulis out of 149 dual relic basketball and jersey for Phoenix. Stoudemire, 999 for Toronto. Dennis, a lot of 75. Marks of Fame, Denver Nuggets auto. bouncing out of 999 for the Bulls. And then a Murray, six of 10. Two-color patch, tools of the trade, Spurs action right there. Nice and low numbered, we like to see here. Get some more of that, if possible. Fowler, $9.99 for Cleveland, and a diamond stone out of 149 relic for the Clippers. Box four. Gary Payton the second out of 999. Houston. And a Denzel Valentine out of 149. Dual relic. You got a two-color basketball piece and a jersey piece right there for the Bulls. John Sally, $9.99 for Detroit. Demetrius Jackson out of 75 relic auto for Boston. Another K out of 999 for Cleveland, and then a Henry Ellison six piece out of 25. Three colors overall. You got three two-color patches. Brian Grant, $9.99 for the Kings, and then a Thon Maker out of 149 triple relic, two jerseys and a basketball piece. That's going to Milwaukee. Box number five. Prince out of 999 for Atlanta, and then a Paul Pierce out of 149 relic for the Clippers. Derek Harper out of 999 for Dallas. Kyrie Irving out of 149 relic for the Cavs. Anunoby out of 999 for Houston. And Damian Jones out of 149 relic going to Golden State. Spencer Haywood, $9.99, that's Seattle, so that's going to OKC. And then you got a Malcolm Brogdon, Bucks auto out of 99 on card. Nice. All right, halfway through the case right here. Thank you. /999 for the Rockets. Dave Boucher out of /999 for the Knicks. And a D. Wade out of 149 relic for the Bulls. Moving on to the next box. Let's see what we got here.
Did you get your glass yet?
No, we have not gotten our glass yet. Patiently waiting. The arrival. Nick Van Exel out of /999. It's gotta be one of these boxes. Tareem Prince out of 75. Relic Auto for Atlanta. Lucius Allen out of /999 for the Bucks. Jacob Poeltl out of 75. Relic for the Raptors. Prince out of /999, rookie for Atlanta. Phillips out of /999 for Detroit. Really cool. Clyde Drexler, two color patch. 7 of 10 for Portland. Very nice. Moving on here. White out of /999 for Brooklyn. Brian Grant out of /999 for the Kings. Andrew Wiggins relic out of /149 for Minnesota. Steve Kerr, /999 for the Bulls. And a Pascal Siakam out of /99 auto for Toronto. Jamal Murray out of /999. Denver rookie. Maravich out of /999 for the Hawks. And then Isaiah Whitehead. There we go. Out of 25. Quad relic. You got 3 2 color patches and a basketball piece right there for Brooklyn. Still waiting for that glass piece. Alonzo Mourning out of /999 for Charlotte. And a Steven Zimmerman out of 75 relic, two colors. For Orlando. Portal out of /999 for the Raptors. Parrish out of /999 for the Celtics. And a Dirk Nowitzki out of /149 relic for Dallas. Ben Simmons, rookie out of /999 for the Sixers. Spencer Haywood out of /999 for Seattle, which will go to OKC. And then Russell Westbrook relic out of /149 for OKC as well. John Stockton, $9.99 for the Jazz. And then a Zimmerman out of 75, quad relic with the auto. 2-3 color patches. Shagged right there. That's going to Orlando. Derek Harper, $9.99 for Dallas. And then a Richardson relic out of 75 for the Kings. Malachi Richardson. It's a fun name.
Unless he's going to fill in with a sickle.
Right, yes, yes. Lives on a cornfield.
Yep.
And then you might have some serious issues.
Mm-hmm.
McCaw out of $9.99 for Golden State. And then a Murray out of 25. Beautiful patches right there. You got 2, 4, and 2 colors right there. 4 colors overall going to Denver. If I can get this to focus. Try it again. There we go. That's it. Ben Teal out of $9.99 for Boston. A.J. Hammonds out of 75 relic for Dallas. Do we know, is the glass an inner case or a whole case thing? Is it one per inner?
I thought it was one per inner.
One per inner.
I could be wrong, I don't know.
Nope, here it is right here as we talk about it. Glass, Chris Paul going to the Clippers. Just like that. Ooh, Kevin Love out of 60 auto on card for the Cavs. You remember when we would pull a Kevin Love and a Bradley Beal like every break?
Every break.
Pretty much it felt like. Another
days.
Allen out of $9.99 for the Bucks. Nice little pack there. You got the glass and the Love auto. Jason Kidd, $9.99 for the Knicks. And James Worthy out of $149. Relic for the Lakers. Last box. $9.99 for Philly. Kyle Lowry out of $149 relic for Toronto. We have at least one random for the points that we have to do. Conclusion of these three packs. And then we'll call it a break. Got a Steve Kerr out of $9.99 for the Bulls. Kind of a Fareed relic for Denver. You're tuning in for the Contenders Football. It's not sold out yet. Might need to give it a day or two more, but we're under halfway, or we're more than halfway sold out, so it will go. Levert out of $9.99 for Brooklyn, and then a Bryce Johnson triple relic out of $149. 2 jerseys and a basketball piece. Last pack is Brian Grant out of $9.99 for the Kings, and then a Valentin Auto out of $99 for the Bulls. All right, so we got 900 points to give away. Let me do that real quick. Everybody in the break is eligible for that. Yep, there we go. Get everybody's name. And then we'll shake it up. We'll do the die one time. No, I'm sorry. We roll one die. Has to be three or more. So five times is what we're rolling. One, two, three, four. And the winner of the points is George C. Five times. There you go, George. Got yourself 900 points. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the break. Like I said, Contenders Football has not sold out. We'll push it, but it's more than halfway sold out, so it's a good sign. It will go. There are Father Today packs involved in that one. And then at 4 o'clock, I'll be back with Titanium. That will be the last break of today. We both have to get out of here, Alex and I. Tomorrow, though, we're back in here, 9 a.m. to 10 p.m. So 11 hours of break-in for everybody. So we'll see you soon. Thanks.